The University of Adelaide is renowned for health education. For over 140 years now, we've been educating Adelaide's health professionals. Doctors, dentists, nurses, all graduate from our university with skills to deliver the very best possible patient care.
We've got a great story to tell of involvement in medical research discovery. It goes all the way back to our 1921 graduate, Lord Howard Florey, who developed penicillin, the first antibiotic. These days, we operate at the forefront in many areas, including leukemia, prostate cancer, neurological disease, reproductive health, and cardiology. It's a source of tremendous pride that our research has had an enormous impact on best practice healthcare in hospitals all over the world.
And now we're entering a new era. Our new Adelaide Health and Medical Sciences building is going to be the next step in our mission to deliver good health outcomes for South Australians. The amazing facilities in this building are going to transform the way that we teach, learn, and collaborate. And we're going to be even better placed to lead health research discoveries and prepare future generations of doctors, dentists, and nurses.
This facility is the most advanced simulation centre for interprofessional learning in Australia. It actually replicates the facilities we work in. So we are able to create a virtual hospital. In our simulation environment, they make the mistakes and then we reboot and we do it again until they get it right. It's no longer making book smart students, they're actually becoming practical smart. That's the excitement that we have here.
As a dental student, I'm looking forward to working in the new Adelaide Dental Hospital in this building. It's going to allow me to work with patients side by side with dental professionals, allowing me to continue to develop and refine my skills, which is going to help me in future practice.
The multidisciplinary approach to learning alongside nursing students, lecturers, researchers and clinicians really makes you feel like you're a part of something bigger.
This is far more than just a new building. This will be the home of some of the brightest minds in medical research. It will ensure that discoveries made by our talented researchers will be translated into new treatments for some of the most wicked health problems faced by our community.
My work focuses on giving cancer patients better treatment options. I'm based at SAMRI and having this new building right next door means that I can work with the right scientists and doctors to make my progress even faster.
A number of us in the building will be focused on fertility and pregnancy research. This is because a number of diseases actually have their origins at conception. And understanding this biology will allow us to greatly improve child and even adult health.
Our team is developing new approaches to treat prostate cancer, which is a major killer of Australian men. Being the AHMS is really going to stimulate new collaborations and ideas. And it's vital we're close to the new RA because we use clinical samples in our research.
I work in partnership with Aboriginal communities and I study the dental health of Indigenous populations. I'm really excited about working in the new building because there's a lot of very good Aboriginal health researchers at SAMRI, which is right next door, and I'm looking forward to working with some world-class epidemiologists in the School of Public Health.
With our brightest minds together in the very best teaching, research and learning environment, South Australians can feel very confident that the future of health is in our hands.